What? I turn on the game and this is what I see. I think we got the bad ending, guys, but we're gonna continue. Seems like Omori's losing his sanity. Jeez, that scared the life out of me when I loaded that. Alright, hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another video, and today we're back in Omori once again, and last time we messed up. We did some bad things, and now it seems like everything's going wrong now because Omori's psychopathic inside. But listen, we move on. We have a bunch of saves, so if we do mess up, then I'm gonna cry first, and then, yeah, because the first ending's always important. I don't even know if this has multiple endings, but I'm just saying it because it seems like this is very sad. From that intro, I don't know if anything good's gonna come from this, but we're gonna move on here. I think we're supposed to eat breakfast. I think that's what I'm supposed to do now. Hello, guys. Seems like you guys are having a blast here. Top of the morning, Ether. You better start eating before I finish it all. Another plate of bacon coming in hot. Oh boy, all for me. Thanks a bunch, bro.
No problem, bro.
Oh. What could that be? I'll go get the door. What was this? Cal? Oh, wait, is this Aubrey? Yep, I'm speaking like Cal. Can I go check? Let me take the long way. Oh, can I eat some bacon though? Oh wait, you're that fish guy. No. What's going on over here? There. Dang it, Cal. Now I have eggs all over me. Well, I'm sorry, but you're the last person I expect to see here. What are you doing here anyway? I was just about to get to that. It's Aubrey. She's not answering her door, or her back door, or the rocks we've been throwing at her window. I don't think she will answer that. That sounds like vandalism. She was really upset yesterday. I know this is your fault, Zahama, so tell me what you did to her. We didn't do anything. Did we?
I don't remember.
She was the one with the problem. Hold on, Kel. If Aubrey's that upset, we should at least try to do something to help. This is Aubrey we're talking about. We've all known each other since we were kids. You weren't there when she pushed Basil into the lake. I told you, she's different now. We shouldn't bother with people like her. And even if she doesn't show it, I'm sure Aubrey still cares about me too. That's just the kind of person she is. Fudge off! Today's the last chance to do so before Ether leaves. There's no way I could just let it end like this. We should at least try to talk to her. Hey, the trio. Gosh dang it, I still can't get over the fact that I'm kind of psychopathic right now. Yo, Ether, thanks for letting us sleep over last night and for spending the last days with me. You're a real friend. High five.
Nice. Gosh dang it, I really hope that, I hope that I don't have some kind of vengeance for Basil or something. Oh my goodness, please. I really hope that I didn't mess up. I really hope not. No, that's not the way. Alright, where is Aubrey's house? Oh, is it to the left?
Please don't tell, why is I supposed to get all the keys? I did, though. It's called Black Space. It was like, welcome to Black Space. I'm not dumb. Oh, it looks like the door was open. Let's go inside.
Well, that's not a good sign. I don't think the door should be open. My fudging god. Oh my gosh, Aubrey. Oh my god, we need to clean this place. Aubrey, do you need help? Do you need help? We're here for you, friend.
She's just watching TV. That TV's, it's a really nice channel. I like how the colors are very changing.
Wait, whoa. I can sell this on eBay. Oh, I can sell this to the trash dude. They're recycling. Nice. All right, well, other's mother, just gonna ignore her.
This is so bad. We need to help this person. We need to help Aubrey out. Aubrey, do you need help? Please, we're here to help, please.
What the heck are you guys doing here? Get the hell out of my room.
We're sorry for intruding. It'll only be a bit. We wanted to make sure you were okay. I've been hearing some things, but I just wanted to hear it from you. Can you tell us what happened yesterday?
Nothing happened. You pushed Basil into the lake. You know he can't swim. I didn't mean to do that. I just meant to push him away. He could have drowned. I said it was an accident. Look, I'm sorry, okay? You're the one who keeps showing it up and acting like you're better than everyone. Well, you're the one going around bullying Basil and stealing his stuff. Stop talking like you know anything about that. I keep telling you that's none of your business. But it is my business. You and Basil, and everyone here. You were my best friends.
Alright. I see the problem here.
Sorry. Oh god, we need Hero. Hero gives me sanity in this whole thing.
Hey, these are missing photos of Mari.
They're all I have left of her.
But you know it's still not right of you to take them from Basil. These photos belong to him.
Well, it's no use now. Even if we have these photos, I already threw the rest away. They must be long gone by now.
That's not true, Aubrey. Ether has them right here! Right here! Objection!
What? He does? But how?
Friction.
I could have sworn I threw them away in the trash. Unless you and Ether.
We dug in the trash, exactly. That's how cool we are. We're trash buddies.
That's kind of gross.
God, God, well, off my ego. Aubrey, let's put Mari's photos back in the photo album. All these photos, they belong together in one place.
I'm so sorry, I can't take this touching moment. I really can't. I'm so concerned about what's going on in my head right now, and I'm terrified. Oh no. Oh God. I don't know.
Hey! It's Aubrey. Mari. I said Aubrey. Oh my God, I'm so glad we can see Mari again. Aw, these are touching moments. We have not seen this album for so long. Why did Mari have to die? I don't know. I don't even know if she's dead, but I'm just assuming that is. Ah, God, this game. It hasn't been too bad so far, but I can tell it's just gonna get worse from here. I don't even know how far into the game I am. Hey, we're playing a violin too! Awesome! Oh God, when I find out what happened to Mari, it's not gonna be fun for me. It's gonna be a roller coaster. I'm already at the edge of depression, so. Look at that! Like, come on guys, come on. You can't tell me that's not wholesome as garbage. Like, there. Now everything is back to where it should be. It seems like Hero would be the most depressed here. It looks like one of the photos is still missing, but at least the rest of them are back together. We really did have a lot of fun together, huh? Yeah, I guess we really did. I'm sorry, guys. I've been acting such a jerk. Read that wrong. I apologize. I'm sorry too, Aubrey. I really haven't been treating you so great either. Alright, apologies accepted. Now, can we all be friends again? Who wants a... Come on, Hero. Not now. You're so embarrassing. I'm good, thanks.
I want a hug.
I need a lot of hugs. I'm sure you need to apologize then. Yeah, I know. Thanks, Aubrey. It's good to have you back. Now, let's get out of this house. Yes! The train is back, but in real life! Is the mother okay? The mother just... I think we need to help the mother as well. Hey, this is an image right here. I'm gonna keep that as a thumbnail if nothing depressing happens, but that's gonna be a thumbnail. I think this is Basil's house, right? What the crazy? Oh, you're the artist. Oh, hello, everyone. I'm afraid Basil isn't home right now. He's in the hospital. All right, I knew it. I knew it. I just said this is too happy. I was waiting for the time where everything got depressed, and now... Oh, my apologies. Let me clarify. Basil's the hospital visit...
Sometimes you should say that before you say Basil Hospital. Those two don't match. And when you say that, I feel like Basil's dead.
I'm happy to know that Basil has friends that cares about him so much. God, please, Omori, don't stab him. Oh my God, I hope. Well, I guess we have to wait until he gets back. Is there anything you guys want to do until then? I'm okay just hanging out and doing whatever. Then I vote somewhere indoors. It's way too hot today. Sure, maybe we can hang out at our house a little bit. And then later, when it cools down, we can all go to the treehouse. Oh yeah, we should do that. Especially since Aubrey's is with us now. Our old treehouse, huh? I haven't been there so long. Yeah, we haven't either. We wanted to go see it yesterday, but it was too dark outside. How about you, Ether? What do you want to do today? It's your last day, so you call the shots. Yeah, you should decide how you want to spend the last day in Faraway Town. Lead the way, Ether. Oh, you're just gonna follow me? No, I don't like this. No, can we play like Uno or something? Oh man, oh, this is the wrong way. You know what? There's one place I want to go. There's one place I want to do. There's the place I have to go, 100%. Like, there's guarantee I have to go here. Where is it? There it is, Mr. Recycle Man. Yes, I got some trash. Give me some money. Woo-wee! Nice. Got trash as well. I'll give this to you too, sir. Day green. It's Earth Day, I think. I think today's Earth Day, so I'm doing the world a favor. Perfect day to give you giving trash, because today's Earth Day. I don't know if this maybe this is the end. I don't know. Who knows? We'll just have to see and find out. I like how she's just fiddling around, saying, wow, boxes. Wow. I guess you really are moving away, huh, Ether? When I see this empty house, it feels so sudden. But for you, moving away must have been a long time coming. I hope you could find some peace out there. Or, you know, some happiness.
I hope I'm okay. I hope I find happiness. There have been a lot of things that were unsaid these past few years and painful memories that we kept to ourselves. But even through all that, I'm relieved that we were still able to become friends again. I'm happy that we're all here, so that we can face this together.
Of course, I haven't seen Hero sad the whole time. Of course Hero's depressed, bro. I was saying, Hero's probably the oldest one, and, you know, he has to bear the burden all alone now.
My cry, man. Hey, stop! Stop! Don't cry! I'm right.
Oh, man. I'm a man. I've done... Hey, Ether.
Hey, Aubrey.
When you move away, do you think it'd be too much trouble if I could... Aubrey! Ether! Are you guys...
Cal, you're ruining the moment. Come on, I haven't talked to Aubrey this whole game. Favorite character is definitely Omori, but I'm guessing that's a no-brainer, but still.
Actually, never mind. It's nothing.
No, please tell me. Wait, please. I'm gonna kill Basil. No, I don't think I'm okay. No. You have to tell me now before I go crazy. I played this game for so long. It's been so long. This is one of the first games I started during this channel. And when this ends, it's gonna be exciting. I'm guessing Omori wanted to move in with us. I'm guessing that was what you wanted to say.
This is where Omori...
Oh.
It feels like forever ago. But I can still remember that day perfectly.
That day was really busy. In the morning, I went out with my mom to buy some nice clothes and shoes. We all spent the day shopping and didn't go home until a little afternoon.
I remember that day too. I went out to get a haircut with Dad.
Oh yeah, you were with your dad too, Omori. We were preparing for something, weren't we?
Yeah, we were. We were going to watch Omori and Ether's musical recital. It was supposed to be that night, but when we came home in the evening, even after all this time, I still don't understand why she would do it.
No. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Oh shoot, now I know. Oh shoot. Oh god, that's so dark, oh god. I've just realized because the tree in the... I didn't make sense. I said, why is there no tree there? And then I realized that when we went to that black space, when we had that memory, when we got the... we're in the black space, there was one moment where there was a guy trying to cut down a tree, and I'm guessing that that tree was this one, and it had a rope.
Oh, God. Oh, I did not think that.
So what is Basil and... okay, now it's not, this is actually worse, because I thought someone had done something. I didn't think, so that's even worse. Okay, it's worse than I thought. Well then. God, Hero, don't cry, man. If you cry, I'll cry. I'm alright. Let's just keep going. Yeah,
oh, screwed. Oh, shoot.
Like, when you see things like that, and then you hear, it's just, because, you know, people understand, you know, life and stuff like that, but when you take it with your own hands, it's just... That's something you never want to do. It's not saying that, oh my god, they should have been stronger. No, I'm not saying that. It's just that will to be able to say it, to put yourself in that situation. It's not something anyone should go through. And if you are feeling like that, then I hope I can help in any way. Because no one should ever get to that point when, whatever the reason is, they should always be loved and cared for. I don't care who you are. No one should ever have to take their own life with their own hands. That's not something I would never want for anyone. I can't even speak. Wow, this place has seen better days. But it looks like everything is right where we left it. All our old stuff is here. Hey, look, it's still our playing cards. I don't know how you guys are so happy. I can't really narrate right now. Oh, shoot! I keep making images in my head, and it's not the one. It's not good for me. I don't like imagining that. I don't like it. You put ideas in my head. Let's just Heroes Cookbooks. This is worse than I thought. I thought that someone had. I don't want to say that. That sounds so bad. But it didn't take that. I did. What is this? Oh, this is the last picture. What is that? I'm so sad. What? I'm actually angry that I can't do anything about this.
Hey, look, Ether found a photo of us.
I found a key too. Didn't look like on my telephone.
We all look so happy.
Wasn't there a missing photo in the photo album? That must be it. Hey, you're right, Kel. Take out your photo album. I'm so sad. Oh my god. It's so hard. Oh my god, I need to end this video. Oh, this is so sad. Like, I don't care whether people say it's a game or it's a game. No, this is real life. This is real life. Like, you're not telling me this is not real. You can't tell me this is not. It's just a game. No, it's not. It's not just a game. This is real. This is real.
There. Now the photo album is complete again.
You know, this is probably the last time we'll be all together in this treehouse. Now that the photo album is complete, we should look through it one last time.
Good idea, Hero.
Photo album is already out, so we might as well. Right, Ether? Let's start from the beginning. Am I really gonna read each photo album? I think I don't have the energy in me to do that. Omori. I miss you. Yeah, bro. I have barely met Aubrey. I don't even know how to say names anymore. Huh? Hey, Aubrey, what's up? What the crazy? So I'm guessing everyone just left, but where's the toy box? Toy box? Toy box? Where's the toy box? Is there a toy box here? There's a toaster. Aww. You know, after everyone drifted apart, I felt so alone. But now I realize that I was the one who was pushing everyone away. After Mori died, everything changed so fast. Ether and Basil became more closed off. Cal made a bunch of other friends playing sports, and Hiro always seemed to be busy studying. I was so angry at how life kept moving on. I felt like everyone abandoned me. Abandoned Mori too. But I couldn't see that everyone was dealing with the pain in their own way. After Ether stopped coming to school, I saw Basil sitting alone during lunch, so I asked him if he wanted to study together at his house. Basil wouldn't even look at me. And when we got to his new room, I tried to talk to him. But he said he had to go to the bathroom and ran off. That's when I spotted his old photo album on his bookshelf. I just wanted to go through the photos because, well, I guess I just wanted to see everyone happy again. Basil had blacked out all the photographs with marker. I couldn't believe it. He just even blacked out Mari's face. All of our memories together. It felt like he had destroyed them. I was so confused and angry. I thought he was a nutcase. So instead of trying to understand him, I stole his photo album and started calling him creep and things like that. And eventually, I wasn't the only one calling him names. I'm such an idiot. It's okay, Aubrey. We've all made mistakes. At that time, I didn't really understand what was happening. And I was afraid I'd somehow make things work, so I just decided to stay out of all of it. I'm really sorry, Aubrey. I'm sorry to you too, Ether. I was pretty crappy friend. You were still pretty young then, Kel, but I'm the oldest. So I should have known to take care of everyone. I don't deserve friends like you. Aubrey, I swear to smack you in the face. You don't deserve friends like us. You better deserve friends like us. You think we're just gonna walk out and say, oh, no. If you're friends with me, we take care of each other. It's all right, Aubrey. I promise from now on, I'll always be there for you. Yeah, I promise too. We should all be there for each other. Hey, you know what? I think this is a perfect time for a big group hug. Group hug? Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Ready or not, here we come! Ah, I'm being pushed. Aww. This is definitely a thumbnail. I don't know what the thumbnail is gonna be anymore. Alright everyone, I think that's gonna be a good place for us to end it. I'm slowly emotionally destroyed in my own sanity, so I don't think I can handle any more of this. So, I'm going to end it here because I have a strange suspicion that the next one might be the last one. And I'm not sure, but it seems that everything's kind of solved now. I mean, we still don't know what Amori's hidden desire is, but I'm terrified to find that out. Only one way to find out, right? So, I'm gonna have to leave it here. Next time, we're going to meet Basil. Who knows, it might be the last one. I think I should stop before, because I want to be enthusiastic when I'm doing it. Because right now, I need time to think to myself, because, that's not a joke. But I'm glad we're all together, and Aubrey's with us now, so say your goodbyes one more time. I can't believe all these games are going to, just as, what is it? Demo 2? We have to leave our friends with that one too? Gosh dang it. Anyway. All good things have to end. Thank you everyone for watching. And as always, I will see you in the next one. Peace, guys.